Coming up on News 30, a stabbing on Wilson Street near the intersection of Big Five, a congressional debate at the Prom Nugget, and the dangers of fireworks with children. This is more next on News 30.